I hope Sean May's right, because if this island is a bust, our ship is out of juice.
Hey, big guy! I need help here! Assist. You've got some nice moves there.
You got some moves yourself. What are you doing here?
I was looking for medical supplies before I ran into this group of people. When all of a sudden a horde of zombies attacked us. Watch out, more are coming! Zombies are finally dead. By the way, my name is Marshanda.
Call me Sam B. Hey, I got a friend, Sean May, who is currently on her way here with our ship. Let's stay put till she arrives.
Your ship? It is, nice.
Hi, my name is Charmaine. It might not look like much, but just wait. A few screws, some paint, you'll see. However, we need to secure the area around our ship before the next horde approaches. Let's build some defenses. Focus your efforts around the red paths. They usually take those routes when attacking.
Job. I have been fighting these things for months with no end.
Sounds like you would know your way around here if you managed to survive this long.
Sure, it's my home. Let me show you this island.
Thank you.
I set up an electrified gate. Rescue survivors who join our camp can hide from zombies behind it. Zombies are killed instantly, but take care not too many zombies reach the gate or we are lost. New zombies are coming. Let's put more defenses on the field. Let's build a flamer that roasts anything in front of it. Make sure you rotate it towards the incoming zombies if needed.
Won't stay calm. They're coming.
Take a look.
Bring on the undead!
This is important.
Ooh.
Okay, one more thing.
It won't stay calm. They're coming! God. down the house!
Ha ha!